recording.
You're about to take it down, bro. I want to see this. Dude, this is so cool. Coming out of the car.
You think they're upset with my Jeep right now?
No, it's fine. No, there's going to be a lot of bees in the air. I'll just go ahead and tell you.
Are they going to kill us?
Yeah, I'm going to back up to them.
They won't kill you unless you're allergic to them.
Are they going to sting us?
They shouldn't.
They get close. We're running.
You might want to move, little man.
Ethan, go that way. Go over there. Go over there.
They didn't drop. They're driving and they're coming back up,
yeah. Yo, they swarming this nigga head.
That's bad.
Are you serious?
Put your hand on this.
Yo, you was like Bruce Lee right now. You know who that is? Yeah. The dude that pulled a monkey out of somebody's butt.
Did it just sting you?
Yeah.
It did? You alright?
They trapped
you. Nah, man, you got some, man. I'll be doing that because some black person called you, bro. What are you doing? You got some?
Yeah, it's not me. You have quarters on that wall?
Take it off of here and go right in on with it.
See how the bees are marching in?
There. Just knock this swarm off of this fence right here, and I guess I got the queen in the box because they're doing a little march going into the box. Going in? They're moving in?
I was smoking them. Are they going to go in there or what?
I'm line pictures and shit.
But it's like about 1,000 bees, ain't it?
What's more than that.
Yo, sir?
Yeah, keep it.
Damn, that's a lot of problems. Bug it up.
Y'all bee farmers?
He is.
Well, this is
cool. I can tell because you got all the time in the shirt. Oh,
yeah. Ain't really that no more.
Oh, my God. This nigga just said he got a truck full of bees.
Yeah, this is educational. Y'all need to be paying attention. Oh, shit, dog.
He's drugging them, bitch.
I just hope one don't got there. See, that shit.
I used to think my arm.
How do you know which one is the queen out of all the bees?
The queen is a little bit bigger than the rest of them. She's got a longer thorax than the rest of them.
Put your foot!
What are you yelling, man? You scared of bees, bro. Shut your mouth, bro. For real, you scared of bees. You like a bee. Yo, he is an official expert. Yo, just looking in the air and watching them go around, that shit crazy. Hey, look, they think it's 2012, man. They're like, oh my God, the world is ending.
Shut up, bro.
I'm not going to leave for an hour.
Cotton, bro. Bro. Cotton.
Ethan, come here. Come on, you ain't never been that close to. Come on. Go over there by there. Don't swat them. Come here.
If one lands on you, don't hit him.
Don't hit him. Just come here.
They won't change you. The only reason why that one swam me a while ago is you thought I was going to motion. See how the butt's in the air?
Yeah.
And it's getting that thing in her wing?
What does that mean?
That means the queen's in there and the queen's putting sand or something on it. Let nobody know where the queen is at.
They picked a good spot to,
in the tree somewhere.
Oh, yeah. It's dead. It's still recording, but it's almost dead.
It's still recording, too. You can actually just feel it. It's been recording for about 12 minutes.
Yeah. If you squat down in front of them, make sure you don't squat down on one that's going to be underneath. What it is they're coming back. A lot of these can be scout bees too, trying to find somewhere to go for a hive.
So you got no guarantee that you can stay in there.
She probably will.
She's probably in there not going to visit, right?
I'll end up putting that thing across the front of it to take him home. And I might leave it on there for a day or so. Did you see where the freaking...
Is that beast?
Because they think
the answer
is that beast.
They coming out like what? The two of them. Come out like about the squad. Everybody's pouring out.
Don't blow it in half.
Yeah, Ethan, what's cool is when he starts having these hives and they got a bunch of honey, they'll land on you and start cleaning themselves off. They clean themselves before they go back into the hive.
I think they'll land on me now.
They ain't doing a whole lot of landing on it, but when we pulled out these ones with honey on them, they had to land somewhere and clean themselves. So they were landing on anything they could land on.
Sitting on my ear.
See that drone right there?
Yeah.
That's a drone. That's a male bee.
Those are
them? That's it. No, he's good for breeding and that's it.
Alright, I'm going to hit stop on the camera.